My 3-mile walk continues. When does their mile? From Leslie Sansone's 3-mile weight loss walk, and we're gonna get to, and as this mile ends, we're gonna get to my other favorite part. What I would have been doing if I was doing my heaviest dumbbells. But for this one, I would never use my heaviest dumbbells for that. That's too much. Delilah, see you later. From his days of hosting American Bandstand. This is Patti LaBelle. A very talented lady. Please welcome Patti LaBelle. Woo! I got a new attitude. And I got a new attitude. This song too. This is Patti LaBelle. Sansone, come on, let's do Sansone. We're almost finished with this. I got a new attitude. Okay, 3,600 steps. Leslie's right. Little kicks, huh?
All the muscles are engaged, all the muscles are in motion. A traditional walk doesn't move this.
walking. No, I did some light walking today. Because as I said, as I mentioned earlier in my previous video, I did laundry flow and meal prep and some house cleaning all at the same time. And I did. Is. I'm talking about this nicely.
Is how you condition muscles. Some strength training, some exercise that's brisk, that's cardio, that's aerobics. You did it today. Nice and easy, guys. Knee lifts are coming. Ready, right here. Knees up. Knees up. There's never going to be a time in your life when you don't need a good workout. You're going to need it all your life.
And I try to get in a good workout 5 to 6 times a week, depending on my schedule every day.
Here's 4, 3, 2. Oh my goodness, can I say it? It's 3 miles.
We did it. See you later.